This is daughter. She sailed so far away, no wind but some initial impetus when we first walked and rocked her crying back to peace guides her, or so I pride myself. My shoulder beach, her head a sea, moon and a silent ebbing, a shifting border and most perfect joining, building at noon or in the star-fled morning. Oh, such a lovely city toward which he sails. Or so I pride myself.